We don't have a problem with change as long as it's the change we want. So let me talk about specificity. But what if what I want to specify for change to be in my life is not what God wants it to be when you pray? We make our supplication known unto the Lord, correct? And as we make our supplication known unto the Lord for whatever it is, Lord, if you will, I need this in this way on that day. Y'all not gonna be honest. Okay, I got an interview tomorrow. I need this in this way on that day. Okay, I have surgery tomorrow. I need this in this way on this day. All of us have specificity when we come to the Lord. And there's nothing wrong with having specificity to your prayers. That's okay. That's okay. There's nothing in the Bible that says we can't pray with any specificity. It says you ask not because you know you have not because you ask not. But the problem is that if God does changes what we want, that's when we have the problem. It is not that we don't want the change. We only want the change that we want. And on the way to fulfilling your purpose, my brother and sister, you will get a whole lot of change. And maybe seldomly will any of it be the change you wanted. But his ways are not our ways. His thoughts are not our thoughts. His plan for your life is not the same plan that you have. And what God ultimately wants from every last one of us, remember back to that purpose, is that your life give him the glory.